Welcome to Payapa Incubator. For our first episode, we are going to introduce to you our Domino's ZZ Free Range Chicken Parent Stock. So let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. So we eto yung mga chickens namin. Ang meron kami na breed is D109 and D853. So, dumating sila dito sa Pilipinas August 21. So ngayon, 10-week-old na sila. So, sasundyali ang aming Dominant ZZ Free-Range Chicken Parent Stock. So, galing talaga sila sa Czech Republic. Yung Dominant ZZ is a hen hatchery in Czech Republic, which yung purpose talaga nila is to produce hybrid hens.
What is D853 and D109 Parent Stock?
Yung D853, ang parent nila is Rhode Island bred and Rhode Island din. Then, yung nanay at tatay, parehas na Rhode Island bred. Maganda dito kasi sa D853. Maganda siya for egg and meat production. So, eto ang aming D853 yan.
Yung dark brown.
Ayan. So, next naman, yung block na makikita nyo, yan yung ating D109. So, yung D109, parent niya, yung father niya is Rhode Island bred, yung mother naman niya is Barred Plymouth Rock. Yung ating parent stock is usually composed of female line and male line. Yung mga iaanak nila, yun yung tatawagin natin ng F1. Pag sila natin F1, sila yung first generation. Binili namin sila, they old chicks pa lang sila. Bakit they old chicks pa lang? Kasi mas gusto namin na kami yung mag-aalaga para alam namin kung paano inalagaan compared sa bibili na kami ng malalaki na talaga siya. Dominant ZZ Free Range Chicken, and that's all for today. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for our video updates.